Hey everyone, today I'm going to be doing a review on the app called MyBackup Pro, and it's on the behalf of RER Risk. So you can find MyBackup Pro in the Android marketplace like any other app. So you go to your market, and you click on it. You click on all applications. Go into by popularity. And then view the items by listed by price. And as you can see, MyBackup Pro is the fourth most popular paid app at the moment. So all you have to do is click on it and install it. And it's only for $5. That's it, $5. So once you install it, you'll have it on your phone. So you're probably wondering, well, what's the point of this app called MyBackup Pro? Let me tell you what it does. Basically, it saves a version of all your other apps or data into backup files. And why would you need that? Well, for several instances. Say, for example, you lose your phone or it gets damaged or something else. Basically, you can download, you can save all your applications onto your SD card or even online. And that way, you won't have to buy any apps again that you've already paid for that you lost. All you have to do is install them from your SD card or from online. Now, another nice thing about MyBackup Pro is that you can also backup your data, such as your SMS messages or your contacts. And you can back them up in one of two ways. The first way is to back them up on your SD card. And the second way is to back them up online, which I think is quite nice. And together with the data backup and the application backup, I think MyBackup Pro is a superb app. Now, how about we open up this app and I'll show you how to use it. So once you've installed it, you simply open up all your applications and you hit the MyBackup icon. And you'll arrive in the main screen of the interface. So the main feature of this application is basically to backup other apps. So what you do is you basically hit the backup button and you can choose what you want to backup. Either you want to backup your apps or you can backup your data. So let's click on apps first. I'm gonna back up a couple of my apps. I'll do iMeme, I'll do PoppyPoll, and I'll do SnapTel. Once you've done selecting, you can hit OK. And this basically creates a folder, the folder that saves your backup files. And you can name it anything you want, or you can just call it Last Backup Apps. And I'm gonna do that. So hit OK. It's gonna backup your files, zip them up in a backup package, and it's done. So I just backed up my files. You can also backup your data. So again, you click on backup, you click on data, and you can back it up to your SD card or you can back it up online. If you have the Pro version, you can back it up online and you use your PIN to access them. But I'm going to click on the SD card. And I think I'm going to back up my SMS. So I'm going to hit OK. And it's going to save it into the last backup folder. And I'm going to hit OK again. OK, just saved my SMS messages. And they're all backed up. Now, before I click restore, I'm going to show you exactly how this works. So, for example, I backed up my apps, backed up my data, I'm good. Now, I'm going to go home, and let's say, for example, I lost an application. So, instead of losing it, I'm going to delete SnapTel as an example. So, I'm going to go into market. I'm going to hit my downloads, and I'm going to delete SnapTel. Don't know why it's here. Okay, so I backed up iMe Mobile. Let's just delete that. Uninstall. Okay, so now it's done deleting. So I'm gonna go back home and I'm gonna go back to my backup and we're gonna restore iMe. So once you're back in the main interface, you click on the restore button and you click on applications since iMeme was an app. And it was in the last backup folder, last backup app folder. And as I can see, I have iMeme, PoppyPal, and Snaptel. So I deleted iMeme, so I'm gonna install it back on my phone using the backup file. And I'm gonna hit OK. It's taking me to the installer, and I simply hit the install button. Simple as that. And the installation process has started. So it's done installing, and that's all. There you go. It's as simple as that, and you have your app back again. So let's go back to my backup. So basically, those are the two main things. You can also manage your backed up folders. So, for example, if you hit the manage button and I hit applications, I can click on the last backup folder and I can delete it if I don't want this folder anymore. So I'm going to do that to show an example. And it's deleted. So that's manage. You can also view your applications. Well, you can view your data, I should say, through this view button. And I'm going to select SD card, last backup, which is my data folder. And I can view my SMS. So it's going to generate my messages. And these are basically my messages right here. And that's the view option. And the last option, which I think is really handy, is the scheduling. So you hit the schedule button. And you can either do SD card or online. I'm going to show it on the SD card. And I can schedule which data type of information I want to put in my scheduling. So I'm going to hit bookmarks as an example. I'm going to hit OK. And now you're in the scheduling page. You can either do this daily or weekly, right here. Then you set the time. So it's 12 o'clock right now. You can just change the hour pretty easily, AM, PM. And this right here is the button that shows you how many folders do you want to keep, the maximum number of folders. So for example, you can keep 5, you can keep 10, max online you can keep 30, you can keep as many folders on your SD card. I'm gonna keep it at 5 for now. And you would hit schedule. And that's it. So that's basically the run through this application. I think it's really useful because, again, you can back up any lost file that you have to use your phone if it gets damaged. You can use this application on your SD card or online with a special pin, and it's definitely worth the $5. So thanks for watching this video. Definitely download this application. And I hope you enjoy it. Bye. One more drink before I think I'm looking too desperately.